I wanted to quickly show you guys what we got from Chewy.com, and I'm super excited because this is going to be for our new puppy. So make sure you stay tuned and I will show you guys what we got. Alright you guys, so I'm sick right now, so if I sound crazy that's why, but I wanted to show you guys what we got. So I literally ordered this stuff on Tuesday, you guys, and today is Thursday, and yeah, so this is the brand of dog food that we're going to be using, because this is what her owner currently uses for all of her puppies that she has, and so I just wanted to go ahead and continue to use this. This is $12.99 for 6 pounds, and this is supposed to be it's a really, really good rated brand of food. And like I said, I got this stuff from Chewy. And then I just got her like a little elephant, because you guys know I like elephants. And I thought this was super cute for her, maybe to play with or to lay on, because she's probably the same size of this.
No, I doubt it.
Toy, you think a little bigger?
Yeah.
So yeah, that's that. I'm just going to set it to the side. And then that over there is her playpen. Hi. Say hi, Mason.
Hi.
What's on your head? What's it? What's that called?
Liberty.
Liberty what? It's a Liberty what?
A Liberty hat.
Don't stand up in the chair, y'all. My house is a mess right now, but I just got home. I actually came home early because I'm not feeling well.
This video is sponsored by Hatchet.
Close my refrigerator. Okay, so this is what it looks like. So it's basically just a white playpen that has a door, and I don't know. I'm not about to put this together because I feel like crap. But I wanted to show you guys what it was. I'll include a picture, or once it's done, I'll show you guys, obviously, what it looks like. And Mommy, shout out to Chewy. Chewy has amazing customer service.
With a juice pack.
Nope, come back out here. No. Chewy has amazing customer service, you guys. And at least from, I can tell as of now, this is my first time purchasing. But I had a good experience. So, yeah, stay tuned. Y'all, we got the puppy. Look how little she is. Oh, is she thirsty? I guess she's fine. She's probably scared. She's more brown and stuff in person. Are you okay? Oh, so cute. She had a black and white one. She was gonna go take it to.
How does she know I'm apart?
Right.
Was she it got a list. That looks like her?
Mm-mm. She was the only brown and white. She had brown and white, black, and two white.
When Molly leave the vet,
all white.
Mm-hmm. There was boys.
When Molly leave the vet, she gonna have a green little thing scarf on. They can't leave the vet.
Yeah, I got one.
I need to get her some hair bows.
I got a whole case of them. Yeah, Molly don't worry. She don't mind.
She's so little.
You should have told me to bring.
I didn't think about it.
Molly, yeah, $400 for a damn dog.
All together was how much?
$400. The dog.
That face smashed in. She cute though.
Remy.
She ain't got enough hair for a bow yet. Oh, you should do.
You remember every time she sent me a picture, she had a bow in. Right. She could have gave us a bow.
Probably the bows with the rubber bands on them.
Oh, yeah.
Probably that's not so. The clips yet.
Mama, because hold up.
Molly had to have a
rubber. We got Molly here too. Molly.
Mom.
Molly.
Come here, Bubba. Hey, Bubba. Thanks. Come here, Bubba.
She's eating now, y'all. She wouldn't eat at first.
Tomorrow?
At
what
time? At 2. You done? Did you eat? Did you eat? Yeah. and get some water. Oh, that baby thirsty.
Okay, so I thought I would give you guys a little bit of information about our dog. So her birthday is August 2nd of this year. She's a full-bred Shih Tzu, or a Shih Tzu. She's a brindle color, which is like the brown and white mixture. He's over here watching the game right now. So yeah, like I said, she was born on August 2nd. She's full-blooded. She's already had her first set of shots and dewormings and all that stuff. So the lady, the breeder that I got her from, got me this shot record. And as of 9/24, she weighed 2.4 pounds. So she's really, really tiny. And so, yeah. I'll show you guys. She came with like a blanket, a toy, a little bit of food. And the food that we're going to be giving her, I think I showed you guys when it first arrived, but it's the Diamond Naturals small breed puppy food. This is like organic food. Really, it's supposed to be really good for her. So yeah, she's been doing really, really good. I think she wants to get out. So for now, we're going to keep her in this playpen until obviously she gets big enough to like jump out of it or find a way to crawl out of it. So yeah, her name is Remy. I don't know if I told you guys that. Remy. So she really didn't eat that much food. I think she's tired, so I'm gonna let her sleep for a little bit and we'll check on her later. Hey guys, so it's much later at night. Hi Remy. Well, it's only 9, but I wanted to check in with you guys. She's feeling a little stressed out, I think, because she's, you know, missing her mom. She was laying in her bed, but then she started crying because I just think she didn't want to be by herself. So I have her laying here on me, and I'm watching some Lifetime. I'm watching a movie, and the kids are laying down in their beds, probably going to sleep right now, but yeah, she's so cute, so little. So I'm just trying to comfort her. Remy. It's a good girl. It's okay. All right, so yeah.
I'm really tired myself because I didn't get to take a nap today. And if you guys have been watching me for a while, you guys know that naps are a really big part of our household. We do believe in naps heavy. Like, we all take naps. And today was just kind of busy. We had family over earlier, so we didn't take a nap today. And my husband's actually at work right now, so I know he's tired. So yeah, we're just gonna lay here and kind of watch some TV, and I'll check in with you guys tomorrow.